The land upon which we work, live, and sustain ourselves is the ancestral and treaty lands of the Michizagig Anishinaabe, also known today as the Mississaugas of the Credit, the rightful caretakers and title holders of this land. We also recognize the rich pre-contact history and relationships, which include the Anishinaabe and the Ongwe Honwe.
Since European contact, this land continues to be home to indigenous and non-indigenous peoples. As responsible community members, we value the diversity, dignity, and worth of all people.
Colonialism displaced and dispossessed indigenous peoples of their ancestral land
and continues to deny their basic human rights, dignities, and freedoms.
We are committed to learning true history to reconcile, make reparations, and fulfill our treaty obligations to the original peoples and our collective responsibilities to the lands, water, animals, and each other for future generations.